Okay. So, actually. Oh, I think I can go take the wood carving to something now as whatever Finn's makes as a souvenir, huh?
Sweet. But can you do it without your power?
Oh, yeah. I can do better with my own skills now. Next level.
Onward. Ready to rumble?
Fucking A.
Let's start with our team howl.
Awoo! Dias Lobos.
We still sound okay. Now, let's do this. Come on.
Hold up. Too many people over there. Let's hit the other side. Hey, can you move that tree trunk?
Duh.
Hey!
Your face! Come on. I wasn't gonna drop it on you.
Very funny, man.
Okay. Let's have some fun.
Yeah, I think that's sort of the point of, okay, you have entered the new things.
Let's try this. I want you to focus on these ugly mushrooms and blow them apart.
Dude, I'll blow the shit out of that.
Waiting. Or maybe you... What the?
Aw, that's not hard. Bet it's different here in the summer. Penny said it gets crazy crowded. People everywhere.
Yeah. That's why we can train out here now. No people.
Now, train control.
Think you can lift all those?
I know I can.
Okay, I kind of thought we would then ask him to make him do a shape or something to get even more, but this is actually cool itself.
Whoa, Daniel! That's amazing!
Is that all you got?
Pick a rock. Any rock.
Okay, and...
Let's test your aiming system. Target in sight.
Locked and loaded.
Awesome! Okay, you're good. Now, let's spice things up a bit.
Bring it on.
All right.
Holy shit. That was not a fair fight.
That's right. What's next?
That was some next level shit, Daniel.
Thanks. I've been training on my own sometimes.
I know I haven't been around a lot lately, You didn't tell anyone, did you?
No way. Why would I?
Not even Finn?
No. Jeez, you don't even trust me.
I didn't fucking mean it like that.
What's wrong with you, man? I don't like this new emo Daniel. You keep throwing your attitude at me for no reason. Sick of it. Am I a bad big brother? Because I hang out with other people?
You're always with them! That sucks.
Oh, come on, Daniel.
Bet you don't even want me around anymore.
Don't say that. You know it's always you and me, and I know.
I mean, never mind.
That's it. Enough. You're being a brat. You can't say anything without you having a shit fit. We're family. We still have a long way to go. And we have to go together. Right? I know it sucks. But you have to grow up now. Fuck. Daniel, stop it! Stop it, Daniel!
That's gonna cause a giant splash. Ah, oh, fuck me. Someone's gonna notice this shit. Daniel, oh, what the fuck did you do?
Not a kid anymore.
Yes, you are, Daniel. Daniel is still a kid, and he just doesn't want... And he shouldn't... I feel like it's being a double-edged sword here with Sean. Every time he says grow up, Daniel is being... is showing that he's trying to grow up, but he also doesn't understand that he is still a kid. So we did a good
serious
scale
munchies.
Of his power.
Any chips left?
Dude, you scarfed the whole fucking bag. Have another hit.
Yeah. I packed a fat ball.
Ah, no. I don't want to deal with fucking, the song. Because this is definitely copyrighted. I'm sorry.
Whoa. You see that shit? It's a fucking UFO. I'm serious, man. Look.
They're finally coming to take you back.
Okay. So fucking out. I don't know how to really deal with Daniel right now. Like, I feel like the options I'm doing and I'm giving aren't really helping that much. But I'm also hoping that it sort of...
Because
I don't know
the
choices here, but...
Y'all are baked, so I'm good.
Good job, sis.
So beautiful.
Damn. Why you ain't rich and famous? I mean, you can hook us up.
I love your voice.
Meow. Thanks, everyone. I take ass, cash, or grass. Hint, hint.
John, take a puff and pass it to your friend.
Nah, I'm good. Daniel. No fucking way.
Jeez. I was just joking.
Ha ha. You better be.
That is all for us. We must sleep.
Ah, there go the party animals. What is it, like 10 o'clock?
No worry, Finn. We'll party like rock stars tomorrow for our last night.
Come on, one more round.
Gonna
sleep tight.
Jeez. I swear every time you play that song, Cass, I see my poor black flag.
Oh, man.
I'm sorry.
Who's black flag?
It was my dog back in Colorado until last year.
Yeah, something like that.
A year ago, we were hopping a train, just me, Finn, and Cass. And black flag. We got caught stealing some shit in some random town. Motherfuckers called the cops on us. Had to run for it. We saw that train from afar and went straight at it. Cops right behind us. We barely made it. But nobody's able to get black flag.
Jesus.
Yeah, I see him chasing after the train, yapping at me. But I left him there. That's it. End of story. I hope the cops picked him up. Got him a better home. I think about that damn dog every day. Here's to Black Flag.
That sucks, Hannah. We lost a dog too, Little Mushroom.
It's hard, but shit. That's life. So you gotta walk on. Jeez. Sorry, I ruined the mood.
Don't worry, Hans. We can do worse. Let's hear everybody's worst memory. Fair and square.
Are you serious?
Why the fuck not? We all need to say our piece once in a while. Who's up? Penny?
Cool. Bust out the violin. Check this out. Say hello to my little friend, Jinx. Met him dumpster diving in New Mexico. It was cool. The boy had issues. Mood swings, delirious, self-harm, fun shit like that. He seemed to get better with me. I think I loved him. He gave me this coin. Said he never gave his trust to no one before. We used to come here every now and then, hook up on cash, but he disappeared. A few miles north from here, in a pot farm just like this one. He went out one night, high as fuck, and Zoom. That was the last time I saw him. Now I gotta hold on to this fucking penny just in case.
Wow. Wasn't there like an investigation? Something?
Fuck no. He didn't have no ID, no nothing. Cops don't give a fuck about us. I looked for him for a while, but I couldn't track him down.
That sucks, brother. Shit like that happens around here.
Plus, the guy needed medication.
Sure did. I just hope he's okay. Maybe I'll run into his crazy ass someday. Who knows? It's a small world. I'll hand him back the trust that he gave me.
All right. Bad vibes indeed. Can we do worse? Jake? Please?
Well, just don't laugh. I guess my worst memory is when I lost my faith.
Yeah, you mentioned it. What happened?
I used to be a sheep. A true believer. I was raised in Haven Point, Nevada. Small community. We have this amazing reverend. People line up to listen to her. She's intense. But for some reason, things happened to me, and I started doubting myself. It kind of escalated. People said I was trouble. I couldn't get the answers I was looking for. Even from my own folks.
I know the feeling.
I felt so lost. Wasn't sure what to believe anymore. So I left. I just needed to be alone for a while, you know? Find the truth by myself. I'm still looking for it.
Jacob, my son. Maybe we are the truth you were looking for.
I'm glad I found you guys. I don't know if I'll ever go back there. Not until I get a signal from God, at least.
I hope you can. Bet your family misses you a lot.
I miss them too. Just not the other stuff.
Family ties are a mess. Trust me. I know how that feels to be rejected.
Thank you, Sean. What about you, Cassidy? Your turn.
pass. I already sang a song.
Figures. What about you, Sean? You obviously don't have to talk about that shit show back in Seattle. But if you have something else...
Yeah, I've got a whole bag of these. Don't worry.
We're all listening, man.
Well, this is after me and Daniel took off from Seattle last year. We ended up at this redneck gas station in the middle of nowhere. But our pictures were on, like, every local newspaper.
Fucking gutter press.
So the owner shows up and knocks my ass out. He tied me up and called the cops.
I hope you beat his racist ass to a pulp.
Actually, Daniel did all the work. He got us out before the cops arrived.
Oh, that's my champ.
Damn vigilantes.
Yeah, life is a bitch. We can only go with the flow, like a river. Yeah, that's why I'm not dragging around any bad memories.
Come on. Bull fucking
Oh, you
shit,
started this
man.
Shit, bitch. Don't punk out now.
Listen, smartasses. I'm just saying, you can't change the past. So you just gotta focus on what's next. Memories are just lessons for the future.
The future, huh? What's your big plan, Prophet?
Wanna know what my plan is? Picture this. A kick-ass beach house in Costa Rica. Sunshine, feet in the sand, sweet ocean view. We'd be one big, fucked up, happy, dysfunctional family. We just chill and sing and drink cocktails out of coconuts. Only thing we need is a little cash along the way. And then, boom.
Jesus fucking Christ. That's your dream? Beach house and coconuts?
too boring for you?
This sounds like my folks' retirement plan to Florida. I don't need anything else than what we already have. Sure, we're working our asses right now, but we can beat it if we want. I'm not gonna settle down. No way. That's how shit starts, you know? When you start having things of your own, things you ought to defend, property, land, family. What do you think you're missing out on now?
Coconut cocktails?
Well, agree to disagree, fucker.
Man, I'm too high for your shit. It's time to crash.
And penny goes down. Peace out, brother.
Night, night. Looks like we still have some booze left. Who's in?
Oh, twist my arm.
A teeny tiny drink. And we need to talk about Sean's hippie hair. Boy needs a real haircut.
Oh, hell yes he does. Now it's your turn to get a trim. Karma.
I'll call it a day, too. Night, everyone.
Hey. I'm wiped out. Are you ready for bed yet?
I'm gonna go to bed with Daniel. He wants me to be with him,
I'm
so...
ready to crash, too.
Let's go.
What? No! You're gonna miss our makeover skills.
I'll fall asleep. And then you'll turn my ear on.
Oh, get out of here.
Good night, Finn.
Night, kid.
See you in the morning.
You didn't have to come with me, you know?
I know.
Alright, you kinda keep saying how I'm leaving you alone, so...
Can we talk about what happened on the lake?
Yeah?
It kinda... bummed me out when you said that you weren't a kid anymore. I mean... I know you're not, but... I'm gonna miss it.
I I can't help it, Sean. Things are so different now. I miss my friends, my room, my playbots, everything. It all seems so far away now. I know I'm not always nice with you, but things aren't nice anymore.
I know. But don't let this change who you are.
I just wish I could have a normal life again and stop being so angry all the time. I'm just so tired of all this crap.
I feel the same way, dude. It's okay. Just don't feed the beast, you know?
Yeah.
I feel like this was a pivotal choice to define how the outcome happens.
I still like it. But it's kind of tight on me now.
Yeah. You're too big for it.
I am. But I would like to hear about the Wolf Brothers, if that's okay. Just don't tell the others, okay?
Promise. All right. Get comfy. Where were we? Oh, yeah. The Wolf Brothers joined a pack of hounds that roamed all over. Finally, the brothers had found new friends. But the little wolf wasn't so sure about the new pack. He didn't want his brother to run away with them. And so the little wolf would howl and prowl, not knowing what was going on. But he didn't know that nothing could ever separate the wolf brothers from each other. Ever.
Yeah, that definitely felt like a pivotal choice to how whatever the final climax of this episode is. Also, fucking Finn raised some death flags talking about his dream and his plan. I just have a feeling that depending on choices, Big Joe might fucking shoot him. And that will set up Daniel or both of them. Oh, shit. Shit.
Sean, move it! Now!
What?
Fuck me!
No.
Sean!
Oof, that might. That's gonna piss off Muriel a bit. Also, no sound again, so I'm assuming Lysa's music is supposed to be playing. Ooh. Especially since it's late again. Yeah, this is definitely the high point. I am going to see... I think this is where we're going to start to see the conflict come and go. That was a weird fucking cut there. But alright. I think more music's supposed to be playing, but... Oh, well, they have security cameras, missing persons... Break time... Or cutting... Am I caught back to the minigame, or... Is this all for today, then? Just a long cutscene showing them getting to work and... Okay, no. No, we're actually doing stuff. Good. Kind of hope so.
Okay. This is boring. So, everybody, tell me how you're gonna blow your next payday.
The usual. Save it till the next one.
Well, ain't we all stingy now? How about a keg offering for your family, or some hookers, or cocaine?
Oh, please. There's a child here.
I think he's heard worse. Besides, he's our mascot now.
Oh, I want to buy a bacon burger and a pepperoni pizza. Then, a box of Choco Crisps and a red slushie.
Oh, hell yes. Screw the hookers. Bring on the Choco Crisps.
Come on, Sean. You gotta treat yourself after all this hard work.
Maybe a new toothbrush for me and Daniel. I know you guys dig our morning breath.
No. No, we all think it's really hot, actually. So that's it, huh? You bust your ass all week for nothing?
Some of us just got simple needs, princess.
Yeah. Like your beach house in Costa Rica?
Okay, let's get this over with. Finn, Cassidy, Sean, and, you.
Jacob.
Daniel, dude, do you have to do this every week? Adults only.
Oh, whatever. I work too.
Yes, I know, but we have to keep a low profile. Got it? For the millionth time. Just wait here for a few minutes and don't do anything. Nothing.
I won't. Swear.
Okay, we'll be right back.
I have a feeling Sean's gonna get chewed out a little bit.
For once, you're all on time. Let's see who wins that farm lotto. Jacob, right? I thought you wouldn't last a day, but you cleaned up. You're all right.
Thank you. Thanks.
Cassidy, your trims were pretty weak. And Big Joe told me you've been whining a lot.
Bet he did.
Look, you can bitch all you want as long as you work. Otherwise, you're just taking up space. So get it together.
I know, Meryl.
Now for Sean. Very nice trims. Good work, kid. Finn, you saved the pots in the greenhouse. And our asses. That's why you keep coming back.
You know it, boss. How about a raise? Yeah. Sorry.
Now for the moment you've all been waiting for.
Get in here, you little asshole!
What the fuck?
Don't touch me, jerk!
Don't move! Now explain! Jake,
that sneaky fucker, he was snooping around your living room!
No, I wasn't! I was just bored, so I came in!
Shut up, Daniel! Seriously! Let him go!
Shh! I told you.
Come on, Meryl! He's a kid, not a thief! You wanna frisk him?
Look at him! He's just following his big brother!
Your brother needs a lesson. You all need a lesson. So first off, no payday.
Oh, fuck that. No way.
Don't do that to us. We earned that money.
Sean, you and your brother are fired.
What?
And don't come back or Big Joe will take care of your ass.
Please, Meryl.
That's bullshit, man.
Man, I know you're pissed, but Sean is a good worker. Never brought you any losers, right?
Sir.
Quiet! Shut the fuck up. Sean, I warned you. One too many times. We tried your way. Now it's my turn. Okay, Joseph. Just teach him a lesson.
Let me go!
Come on, man.
Big Joe, what are you gonna do? He's just a little fucking kid!
This ain't your business. Think I like it? It's mine. Ow! What? Okay, who did that? Who did that?
I did. My fault. Look!
Second time getting fucking knocked out. Fun.